For the, it gives me a Wing Chun. Let's say, no, it gives me the JKD 1-2. So, of course, Wing Chun would react to 1. Kinds of punches, see? Of course, right. My center line is here, right? So, as soon as he moves and pushes me to the side, so he pushed my center line here. So, that's why I'm adjusting immediately my center line. As soon as he pushes me, as soon as I have this feeling, okay, look, boom! So, now his center line is open, I'm in. So, my upper body is rotating a little bit, okay? I'll do it again. So, this is the GTD guy or whatever. The elbow is high, people can always hit you here. Now that's why you have protection here and here. Cut me and punch this way, see? Or when I'm here. Okay, you punch over here. Boom. Boom. So elbow's low. If I miss, no control over the center.